Dr. Per Ingvar Brånemark was a Swedish physician and research professor, famously known as the father of modern implant dentistry. Brånemark was honored for his work on dental implants in the U.S., including the establishment of criteria and standards for implant dentistry. His work invigorated the field and revolutionized the treatment of complete and partial edentulism.
One of my graduate students, in his reading, he came across one of Brånemark's early works. He introduced me to it. I went over to speak to Brånemark and see for myself what he was doing. And I realized that if his work could be duplicated in a completely different environment, different controls, et cetera, we'd have the beginnings of something that was unique. And I played a role in that. In 1982, I organized a conference here in Toronto, followed by two courses for all my prosto leader heads and oral surgery ones in North America, and that opened things up. But what was interesting was that it coincided with the introduction of evidence-based dentistry.
Recognition of Dr. Brånemark's work continues to be one of the most significant breakthroughs in dentistry.
I'm excited to introduce you today to an amazing project owned by the ACP. Professor P.I. Brånemark is a household name in every dental home or dental office. He has made significant contributions to dentistry and very specifically prosthodontics. In fact, the ACP made him an honorary member and awarded him as a distinguished lecturer. 2 years ago, I was honored to be appointed as the chair of the Brånemark Archival Task Force. Along with my colleagues, John Agar and Robert Gotlander, I had this unique opportunity to go on a dental pilgrimage to visit Gothenburg and visit Mrs. Barbara Brånemark and Dr. Brånemark's house. With the generous support of Barbara Brånemark, we now have acquired artifacts from her husband's private collection. We have access to never seen before videos, photographs, articles, his original last name, stay tuned for that, patient information, prototypes, and sketches, and exclusive content, all donated to the ACP. This is worthy of preservation for future prosthodontists and dental professionals, so we carry the story of Brånemark's legacy to the West. The ACP will have exclusive access to this content, and this access will be available throughout the world. Mrs. Brånemark has generously donated the materials for the ACP so that the entire dental education community will have access to Brånemark's work.
I appreciate the initiative by ACP to create the Brånemark Archive, and I fully support the project and look forward to see the result.
Today, the American College of Prosthodontists is pleased to announce the launch of the digital Brånemark Archive. The archive preserves Dr. Brånemark's scientific legacy. This collection of his work is designed to be an inspiration and education for future generations of dental and prosthodontic professionals. The archive will feature images representing Dr. Brånemark's educational background, seminal works and research, his impact on patients and the industry, as well as his influence on the field of prosthodontics.